John, 4-1 sounds like a bit of a hammering, but the game wasn't quite that one-sided, was it?
No, not really. I mean, there's three set pieces we conceded. There's 60% possession, I think. So, you know, we dominated possession, but we didn't take our chances. And they scored on, like I said, three set pieces, and that killed us. But we thought at half-time when they got back at 2-1, you know, we got a chance here. But then they got a counter-attack and scored 3-1. And then we wanted to keep going, you know, but then a penalty, and they killed us off. But it's like a few games before us, so we sit in the dressing room thinking, what happened here? I mean, we don't think it was a 4-1 game, but that's what happened. We lost three massive 3 points today, and it's disappointing.
I suppose that's always the danger when you're chasing the game, that you are open to counter-attacks, and it never makes it so easy when that's the case. But the game never really felt like it was over, perhaps until the fourth one and went in with 5 minutes to go.
No, we you know, we are professionals. We should be more experienced to keep control of the game when it's 2-1, you know, instead of going all forward. But you know, we got the crowd behind us, we want to chase the game and want to get a second goal as well to get back to 2-2. But again, they counter-attacked and killed us off, but we kept going, and we had a few chances where they saved on the line, and you know, but you know, it wasn't to be, and we're disappointed because this was three massive points for. But just have to take on the chin, get back to training ground, and then get ready for the next few games coming up, which is important for us.
Is that particularly frustrating, about the first two goals come from set-piece situations, and then obviously the two counter-attack ones are perhaps, you know, more difficult to deal with, but those set-piece goals that sort of put us on the back foot at half-time?
Yeah, I mean, we weren't really in danger, we felt, during the first half, but they made two set-pieces, a great free kick on the first one, and then they made something up the second set-piece. But so that's disappointing, because we talked about before the game as well, so we have to look at that, do better, because we conceded too many goals, especially on set pieces. So very disappointing. We are really, really disappointed now, because we let the fans down, we let ourselves down, because this was a game that, on the paper, we should do better, should get at least a point or hopefully 3 points, but it wasn't to be. And as I said, it's Arsenal, you know, in the league next now, but before that we have Norwich. So try to get a win against Norwich on Tuesday to get back on winning ways.
Thanks a lot for your time, John.
Thank you.